Welcome back, class 2, to your English literature class. Children, yesterday we did reference to context. I hope you have learnt it. And today we are going to start with the make sentences. So please take out your rough copies and your pencil box. Just have a look. Children, again today you will start with a fresh page. And on the left side, what you will do, you will write today's date. Below the date, you will write the day. English literature in the center. In the next line, you will write lesson number 2. And then the name of the chapter in the third line, the fly. And in the fourth line, you will write today's heading, that is, make sentences. You will underline all these headings with the blue crayon. Now let's proceed. Children, there are 3 words of which you have to make sentences. What are these words? Wings, flapped, and nest. Now coming back to first word. The first word is wings. Now let's see what is the sentence. The tiny animal had shiny wings. Children, whenever you will make a sentence of a particular word, you will underline that word with blue crayon. Now come to second word. Second word is flapped. Do you remember the meaning of flapped? Flapped means to move up and down quickly. Yes. And what is the sentence? The bird flapped its wings. The bird flapped its wings. And your last sentence is, the last word is nest. The birds were sitting on the nest. Please remember to underline the words in the sentences. Now let's see what is your homework. Your homework is that you have to make sentence on your own. Yes, you have to make sentence on your own in your rough copy. Okay, children? I'm sure that you are doing the follow-up of whatever we have learned with this video. We have come to an end of this chapter. And please learn and revise all the difficult words, word meanings, question and answers, make sentences. See you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.